Hey, yeah. We're going to take a walk today. I know I don't do walking videos, but you know what? We're going to. Because with all of the little storms that we've had lately, we've had a rainstorm. And then we had a snowstorm. And then we had an ice storm. 3 weeks. 3 weeks of craziness, right? So, thought I would take you down here and show you a little bit about what's going on the property. We're going to go for a long walk. We're going to head out to the front of the property. Going to go across. We're going to go up a little bit into the property, but not a whole lot. Kind of not much above where I've got the cabin area set up. And so up here, as you see, still a wet mess, is the cabin area and materials. So I do have a bunch of construction materials around, so it's, you know, kind of cluttered with construction materials, the stuff that I do have. But I show you what happened with the storms, mainly the snowstorm. Actually, the ice storm didn't do as much damage, but it still took down some more trees. And today it's windy, so more trees have fallen. I'll show you what's happened here and kind of my plan for what to do about it, because we got a mess. All right, this guy shook the ground when he fell. This is a limb. It's just a limb, not a tree. It's as big as a tree, but it came off of this big old pine tree way up there. And fell to the ground, made a horrendous thud, and landed right here. There's Miss Jax. She's gonna investigate. So there's several limbs here that have come down with it. Over there is even more. I know that messes it up when I stick my fingers in there. But there is even more over there. These big branches come down. Over here we got some more branches and trees down. This is the cedar that I cut up that fell across the driveway. It went all the way over to there, and so I had to slice it up because it was across the driveway, and I had a friend coming over to help me do a couple things, and yeah, it ended up having to be moved. A few more branches, clutter that's down, you know. So there's where that tree was. And it didn't take out that little cedar that was beside it, but, you know, it did take that big one down. And these are trees and branches that come down. This is my awesome culverts that I built. And as you can see over there, I don't know if we're going to walk all the way over there because I don't know if I want to. Oh, heck with it. We'll just walk over there. All right. This little creek runs all the way from up above the top of my property down to here. It's got some water in it right now, but not a whole lot. This tree came down during the storm. And that old tree beside it, it also tumbled with it. It's a big old cedar. Wow. And that little one there, it went too. Yeah, it's just a mess, yeah. A lot of old trees to cut up now. There's the other side of the culvert. We're going to head back up. Not a whole lot more down at the bottom of the property. I'm going to walk over here. Watch out for any critters that could be around. This is another thing that was really, really weird. Last year and through the winter, all of this was ground cover. This is periwinkle. And my periwinkle never died. It stayed green all year long. But this year, because of that deep freeze we had back in December, it toasted it. That deep freeze toasted the periwinkle. Hopefully we'll have more grow. The old bucket. Hopefully we'll have more grow. But look. Look at the daffodils. We got daffodils growing. I don't really want to go too far into this. Just main reason being that it is windy today, and I don't want any more branches coming down on me. There's a bunch of them up there. This is an old, what looks like to me, to be an old well wall. I don't know. I'm not sure. Haven't dug around up here to find out. More daffodils. And more downed trees. Alright, let's keep walking. We will. And we'll walk this way. Can't believe all my periwinkle died. Up here is where I believe the old homestead was. Just because there's a lot of big flat rocks like those there. And the daffodils. Over this way some. This big old tree come down. I'm kind of following the other creek here. This is a creek. This cedar came down. Those cedars all came down. And this big old tree here come down. It's a cedar also. Craziness. Just craziness. Just uprooted some of these. There's some old ones that was already down out here. But not these ones. This one, I think, was already... I don't know if it was down already or not. That one was definitely down already. See these small ones there? Those were down. Okay, we're going to go this way. Go up here behind the animals area and come back down. That one broke off right there. There's where the animals are. It's the back of the coop. Let me expand that animal yard out here some more. As soon as I take down some of these big pines. There's some pines in here that are kind of leaning, and I don't like that. So I'm going to take them down. Or get them taken down, I should say. I can't take these guys down. They're too big for me to mess with. So up here, back behind the animals, we'll sneak through here. There we go. All of this stayed pretty intact. I think just mainly because there's a lot of trees back in here, and up closer to the front, trees are spread out more. I saw something over that way that piqued my interest, but oh, it's another bucket. That's what it is. I've got a little over 5 acres here. And my property goes way back up in there and back up in that way too. But up here looks pretty good. I think maybe just because it was, there's so many trees, it's a little denser out here. All right, let's keep walking. And this is another creek, a little waterfall there, goes up the mountain. A little bit of water in there. Go up this way. Nice to be able to walk through here, considering, yeah, usually you can't because of the vines and stuff. Here we've got another broke tree. This little cedar broke right there. All that stuff looks like it was down way before now. So, there's the back part of my property, yeah. Got this wood cut up, ready to be chopped. This is all oak. And there's some pine right there. Needs to be moved up to the campfire pit. More oak needs to be cut up. There's that little cedar tree I was telling you broke. Doesn't look too bad up in there. But I ain't, like I said, I'm not going to walk up there today just because, yeah. This is where the cabin's going to be. These footers I dug a long time ago, I haven't been able to get back to yet. Because I know I don't have the money to do it. So, they just sit. Alright, we'll go back down here. Oh no! Daggone it. Looks like my water vial, water gauge, broke. Daggone it. I really like that. Got some pallets laying around over here. This is where the main creeks are. You'll see over here, still quite a bit of water. And that's my little island right there. Yep, I got an island. I'll take you down here and show it to you. This is my campfire wood. This is all pine. So I can't use it in anything except for pretty much campfire and cooking. I can cook on it. All right, here's my little path I made. More branches down. Lots of bent trees. Lots of bent trees. And this pathway goes down to the pond. You've seen that before. We got quite a bit of damage over by the pond, too. More trees broken and downed. Across the bridge. This is the creek that goes under the bridge. Still got water in it. Right, we did that without falling. Over here, these are all covered in honeysuckle usually in the spring, summer. Over here to the pond. Jack's beat us up there. Alright, here's our inlet exit to the pond. This comes from the mountain. Comes down the mountain and comes right into the pond. Like I said before, this pond is both spring-fed and mountain-fed. It is a natural pond. Awesome. Whoa, got something big in there. It did not like that I walked over here, whatever it was. Alrighty then. Oh, a whole bunch of somethings. Look at that. Wow. Okay. Anyway, it doesn't like my voice, whatever it is. Look. See if we can zoom in and see if we can see what's going on down there. Maybe not. Probably catfish. I know I got them in there. Anyway, there's my pretty pond. I'm not going to walk all the way around it. Just going to kind of give you a view of some of the damage. Over there, those trees are downed into the pond that were not downed into the pond before. That one, that cedar right there, actually uprooted. That one broke off. That one uprooted. That one uprooted. That one broke off. This one was already down. It was already in there. Yeah. That sucks. Of course, it will give me more habitat for the animals. Fish. Something big in there. Probably one of my catfish. I don't know. At least I don't see anything walking on the daggone top of the water. Alright, let's keep it walking. Oh goodness, come on Jaxie. Jaxie's gonna come with us. Walk up here to the other end of my pond. This is where I like to fish. This is my fishing spot. I'm gonna put a dock out here one day. One day. All the bugs playing on the water there. Sometimes I fish down here at this end of it, but it's a little shallower there, so I like to fish up this way. Alright, yo, let's head back. Oh, a little windy. I don't like being out inside the trees area with all these broken branches and stuff with it being windy like it is today. So, we'll just go on back. But yeah, it looks like we got quite a few trees down. Big limbs broken that I gotta clean up. So that gets added to the agenda. Gets added to the agenda. So yeah, anybody wanna come and cut some trees down? Anybody wanna come and cut some trees up? Cause yeah. Yeah. Well, I could cross over there and go show you that part of the property, but I think I'm going to go back down. Anyway, it's beautiful up here. We got lucky that we didn't lose any more of the big cedars than we did. This is a project before too awful long, too. I need to put some steps in the side of this hill. It is a pain to walk up it. You see how tall it is. It's a pain. Alright, yo. I will leave you with some pretty sceneries from around the property. And we'll catch you on the next one. Hope you enjoyed our little walk around the property. We'll get it all cleaned up here pretty soon. See you on the next one. Love y'all. God bless.